Thank you. Thank you. honest, genuinely, like Denver is a place that I really, really strongly associate with, like bass music in particular, and like a lot of like EDM. Yeah, I love some bass music too. Shouts out EEPROM, G Jones, so much good stuff. But like, I mean, the thing is, like, you know, 10 years ago, I was like, I was making songs like Say My Name and like the Spitfire EP, like, you know, 100% of the Bitch, whatnot, all that sort of stuff. And it just means the world to me that y'all are still rocking with me when I'm playing songs like Blossom and Wind Tempos. Genuinely, thank y'all so much. Like, and it's not even just like a, like, thank you for fucking with me type thing. It's like really like, when I go into the studio and when I'm trying to make something new, I feel so unbelievably free, and it's because of y'all, truly. It's because like I feel like whatever creative whim I have, whatever thing I'm getting excited about, I feel so free to pursue it because people, I mean, y'all have continued rocking with me for such a long time. So thank you so much. Thank you. So is anyone here's first time seeing me tonight? Anybody? Hello, welcome. Okay, what about, did anyone see me during, like, virtual self? I see you. Yeah, shouts out to the virtual self guys, I see that too. Okay, how about, did anyone see Shelter? Guys, thank you for coming to so many of my shows, it's so tight. Thank you. Okay, I'll take it even further back. Okay, how about Worlds? Anyone see Worlds? Really trying to narrow it down now. Anybody go to any of the like Spitfire language era shows? I'm rocking with you guys too. Like, yeah, just like, thank you. I mean, I've been on tour for 10 years, so just, yeah, thank you so much to everyone who shows up to these things. I really appreciate y'all. This next song is for y'all. It's called Language.
Oh, I really wish the show was not ending here, so let's do this. I'm gonna play Goodbye to a World on the piano. Does anyone know that song? Just to close this out. And I want y'all to sing for me, okay? I'll tell you when to go. I'll cue you in. This is how we end it. Okay, ready? Go. Thank you.